Stand at just about any intersection in Woodward, Oklahoma, and you'll notice two things. First, it's been snowing here. And second, that doesn't stop these folks. The snow plowing here started early this morning and continued into the afternoon.
Need studded shoes on.
For those who could get traction, the job of the day was definitely moving snow, and not just off sidewalks.
Now explain the process you got here to me. What are you doing? What is
getting
this?
Getting the ice off my window. This is a spatula, Teflon spatula. It works, it's easier to handle than a scraper. That's all I could find. I used to pour hot water on them until my husband caught me. He made me quit that.
Even though the worst appears to be over for Woodward, this town was never really unprepared.
We're used to the snow out here. The weather, Oklahoma weather in northwest Oklahoma is something else. We're ready for anything.